There was a bizarre attack on one of the world's most famous paintings. Witnesses say a man disguised as an old woman in a wheelchair threw a piece of cake at Leonardo da Vinci's Mona Lisa. It happened at the Louvre Museum in Paris. The man also shouted, "Think of the earth." The cake hit the glass barrier, though, and did not damage the masterpiece.